Ich möchte nicht alles kaputt machen. Also, ne? Die. Wow, hey, hey, hey. Stand back. Wir machen jetzt hier den Staring Contest. Ja, was? Sag schon, was los ist. Bill's gonna have a word. Aha. Schön für ihn. Mich mit der Waffe die ganze Zeit, ich glaub's auch. Okay. Wo ist Kenny?
There's been increased walker activity along the fence, so be mindful when outside the walls. The herd's moved a little closer as of this morning, but that still doesn't necessarily mean we'll be hit. No, we're monitoring the situation. Now.
Yeah.
There are some folks might be sore about what happened. And how things went. Well, that's all in the past now.
Nein.
Some of you are new to our community. Some of you are members who went astray. But know that you can find redemption here. Forgiveness. By proving your worth. Through what will undoubtedly be hard work.
Huh.
Reggie, you're nearly back in. Keep following the path and... We'll welcome you back with open arms.
How'd you sleep?
I'll let Reggie be an example to you all.
I'm so tired.
Salvation is available,
Shh.
But
I didn't even
must
realize
be earned.
That. Pay attention.
Kenneth will be
we'll
taking over
later.
Reggie's
okay.
duties outside
okay,
the wall.
Okay, yeah, sounds good.
Michael will continue on
I
showing
just thought
his
it was
value.
Nice to finally...
Carlos.
Yes.
Your child seems to be in need of correction.
I'm. Sorry, I, Sarah, apologize to Mr. Carver.
I'm sorry, sir.
No, no, that ain't gonna cut it. I can't have this kind of behavior on day one of your reform. You discipline her now, Carlos.
Bitte was?
How do you propose that
one I... One good smack across the mouth should do it. It'll make her think twice before opening it up again. Go on, we'll wait.
Bitte?
My... I'm not sure with my hand that I...
Well, that's why you got two hands, Carlos. Come on! Not some namby-pamby thing, all right? A good hard smack. Otherwise, Troy here will do it for you. I don't think you want that. He can be... overzealous. Is that the word?
If it means I'll slap the shit out of her, then yeah.
Hallo?
Go on, Carlos. Just get it over with.
Ich bin
it's my fault!
Hey, no one's fucking talking to you!
Halt die Fresse.
Unless you want one of what she's about to get, I'd pipe down, Missy.
Du dämlicher. Dämlicher.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm
Close
sorry.
Close your eyes, honey. It's only going to sting for a second.
Do it.
I'm sorry, Sarah.
Stop! You're not cuddling that girl anymore. Let her sit there and think about what she's done. Troy, get Carlos to his post. Everyone else should have their assignments. It's time to get to work.
God
damn. Ich werde dich so
you really knocked the
umbringen.
Shit out of her,
Doc. Everyone get to work.
Ich werde dich so umbringen.
You're working in the armory. Follow me.
Armory. Oh, das klingt gut.
Soil,
God damn this thing.
Oh shit.
Clementine.
Was denn? Ich hab nichts getan.
Go on inside. Bonnie's waiting.
Was mache ich hier?
Hey, I guess you're starting your day with me. We're loading magazines.
Okay. Sollte nicht so schwierig sein.
Well, that's it. You got it. I suppose I owe you an apology. I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge. And I was shown a kindness I never would have expected from a group of strangers. But now folks are dead. And I can't help but feel I'm to blame.
Ein bisschen schon,
but
ja.
The plan was for no one to get hurt. I truly believe that was the intent. At least it was mine going into it.
It was just a bad situation. That got worse. A lot of people are to blame.
That's big of you, but I know what I've done. But I wanted you to know I regret my part in all this. I apologize.
Das ist schon mal schön.
Which don't account for much, but it's all I can offer right now. How was your first night in the yard? I know it ain't so comfortable, but it's safe.
Komm, wir sagen einfach genau, wie es ist.
You mean my first night in prison?
It ain't a prison. More of a work release.
Klar.
In prisons.
Well, I probably. I don't know. I never been to prison. Don't tell no one. Trying to keep a tough reputation. I was supposed to go. When Luke and Carlos and all them left, I was planning on leaving too.
Aber
when Luke approached me about it, I thought he was crazy. I mean, we're safe here. We got power, we got food. And Bill, he wasn't always like this.
They never mentioned you.
No? Not even Luke?
Nope.
Well, I mean, that's to be expected, ain't it? You don't know me, do you? What are they gonna say? Well, Bonnie ain't here? He wouldn't know what he was talking about.
I guess that could be it.
I justified not going by telling myself
it's easier
to try and change something that's broken than start all over. Take the situation with the herd. That's the type of thing that rips a community apart. He keeps things in line. He's got a lot of this stuff figured out. I don't know. I guess I just wanted to be somewhere comfortable for a while.
Nobody's safe here with Carver around.
You're safe if you stay on his good side.
Toll.
What if I knew where it was?
I mean, it ain't easy keeping a group this big fed and protected. I don't envy that position. Figured that'd make anyone a little stressed.
Aber nicht so.
I'm not defending what he did. That was... I'm alive because of him. That's just a fact. And there's something to that.
Sounds like you really respect him.
It's not that. I just have sympathy for the man. Even though sometimes it's hard for him to do the same. Luke had ideas about how things should go, but they didn't line up with what Bill was thinking. They butted heads, then Rebecca started showing, and that only made things worse.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe Luke was right about him. I wish he was around, but I just hope he's safe.
Wir wissen's nicht.
Hey, Bonnie, is that girl down there? I need to come get her.
Was, wieso?
Yeah, she's here.
Okay, I'll be right over.
I'm sure it's fine. Oh, almost forgot. I grabbed this for you.
Bitte? Was? Was soll ich damit?
Huh? What do you think? I found it at the lodge y'all were at. Think it might be for skiing. Had to wait for no one to be around to get it to you.
Na komm, wir möchten.
I like it.
Well, I'm glad.
Wir möchten ja freundlich sein.
Cute, but I didn't know what you'd think. You better watch yourself. I think some folks might be jealous of that cool jacket of yours.
Oh, there you are. What's with the ugly jacket?
Tavia.
Na komm.
What?
Never mind. I'll see you later, Clementine.
Come on. Follow me. Come on.
Oh, ein Garten. Soll ich Gartenarbeit machen oder was? Huh. Ich kann das gar nicht.
Stay in here for a minute. I'm gonna radio down and find out what you're doing. Don't touch anything.
Hey, ja, ist ja gut. Hallo? Oh.
Hey. You want a hug? Okay, well, I owe you one for later then. You might not know what's coming, though, but I could just sneak up on you when you're not expecting it.
Aww.
That's never hit me before.
Ja.
Even when I was really bad, he never hit me. He didn't want to do it, Sarah. Carver made him. He's the bad guy.
Das sollte sie ja wohl verstanden haben eigentlich.
So, in a weird way, Carver's the one that hit you, not your dad.
I guess so. Carver hit me super hard, because it still hurts like crazy.
Yeah, it looked like it.
Well, thanks for trying to help. I don't know why people have to be so mean. Like, even when I'm really mad, I still don't want to hurt anyone.
Tja, manche sind einfach so. Oh.
Don't mess this
Hi.
Up.
Yeah, I get it.
Reggie's in charge here, okay? Listen to him carefully.
Yep, no problem, Tavia. Okay, we gotta do a good job, guys. The camp is counting on us. Come on, I'll show you what to do. It's super easy. Pick up a pair of those shears.
Und dann?
Okay, so we're picking these berries, right? Just pick them, put them in the basket. Simple. While you're at it, if you see any dead branches, take those shears and cut them off and stack them neatly for composting. Got it?
Sure. Die, das gefällt mir nicht, dass die so ruhig ist und die macht doch,
hey, so
die tut doch irgendwas.
She gonna be okay? Because what happened down there? That was straight fucked up. I don't want her freaking out and getting me in trouble.
I talked to her. I think she's okay.
Good, good. Because I'm awful at that stuff. Look, Bill's had it out for me ever since I helped those guys escape, so I gotta concentrate on my work.
Hey, ja. Mach du, Mann. Du bist ein kleines bisschen socially awkward, kann das sein?
I won't do that again. I'm gonna go work now.
Oh Gott, was für ein Typ. Aber irgendwie ist er mir super sympathisch. Naja. Mach du, Mann. Steht da nicht rum, sondern tu vielleicht auch ein bisschen was, wenigstens. Komm, wir helfen ihr.
Hey. Here, watch me.
Komm, so schwer ist das ja wohl auch nicht. Das wird sie ja wohl auch alleine hinkriegen. Aber scheinbar haben wir jetzt tatsächlich gar nichts gemacht und ihr nur dabei geholfen. Na, ganz toll.
This isn't that hard, Sarah. I know. I'm just afraid I'll make a mistake. It won't be the end of the world if you do. Just keep going.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Super.
You didn't do any of your work, Clem.
Just checking in. See how the new girls are working out.
Aww.
Reggie.
Yeah, Bill. Hey.
What the fuck happened in here?
Look, Bill, they're new, and me with my arm, it's just not the easy... I have one arm.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up.
Hey, ich kann nichts dafür.
And I mean now.
Bill, please, just...
Sounds like you're about to give me an excuse when I asked for an explanation.
We'll get it done. Just give us some more time.
It was my fault. I didn't show Sarah well enough, I guess.
Nah, no, this ain't your fault.
Hey,
we
hey.
About this, Reggie, didn't we? But you just don't get it, do you?
Get what?
Why don't you girls wait outside? Reggie and I have a
few
things to talk about.
Das war doch wirklich meine Schuld. Sorry, Reggie.
Thanks for the help, girls.
Na toll. Das habe ich ihm auch noch. Auf der anderen Seite habe ich so Sarah geholfen.
What's wrong, Sarah? Are you okay?
Whoa.
I gave you plenty of chances.
Bill, no.
Hey. What
no,
the?
Weakness, incompetence. It puts us all at risk, and it won't be tolerated. You think about that the next time you're asked to do something.
The fuck? Können wir ihn bitte auch vom Dach werfen?
Bonnie's got some stuff for you to do. Go!
Alter, so ein verdammt... Boah. Dieses Spiel will einfach, dass ich ihn hasse,
okay.
Oder?
So, they want you to run some supplies out to the guys working at the expansion? Real simple, just take this over to them. That jacket looks real nice. I don't know what Tavia's talking about. What's wrong? Clem? You all right? You look like you've seen a ghost.
Reggie's dead.
What? What are you talking about?
Carver killed him. He pushed him off the roof.
Maybe it was just an accident.
Nein.
Listen to me. Take this stuff out to those guys and come straight back. Just be safe, okay? Now ain't the time to be calling attention to yourself. I need to go find out what happened.
Hey, Troy! Clem's just gonna take them boys some nails.
All right.
Go on.
Was hast du...
Hey, that ain't your concern. Get that stuff over to them boys. Just follow them cables.
Seid doch alle irgendwie... Oh, toll. Da klopft jemand. Da klopfen mehrere Leute. Warum ist da jetzt keiner von den tollen Helden draußen und kümmert sich darum? Wow.
Let them do this shit themselves if it's so goddamn
important.
Hey, get your fucking hands off me, man.
Hey. I said get your hands off me.
Or what? You gonna go tell on me?
I'm trying to help you, asshole.
Yeah, this is a real help. Why don't you just worry about yourself?
Stop fighting.
I want to, Clem, but this son of a bitch keeps testing
me. I just
want to
get the work done. And...
Whoa, shit.
Shit, fuck, grab something.
Uh-oh. Das sind einige von denen. Yep. Kannst du das tragen? Kannst du damit... Heu mal einen drüber. Komm, nochmal. Und komm, da geht noch was. Uh-oh. Komm, zieh mal einen rüber. Oder auch nicht. Okay, wir verziehen uns. Wir verziehen uns. Ja, komm. A festhalten, um abzuhauen. Steht da oben zumindest. Können wir ihn eine runterhauen? Nein, können wir nicht. Wie kommt der überhaupt hier so hinter? Oh, super. So viel dazu. Kuh. Komm. Und. Wow. Erwischt. Okay. Nimm den Hammer. Komm. Und. Oh, der ist vielleicht ein bisschen schwer. Autsch. Das hat nicht so richtig gereicht. Da hinten. Ich habe was gesehen. Da war ein. Worüber bist du jetzt gestolpert? Da war doch hier der... Komm, genau. Komm. Na los. Nimm das Ding und... Genau, schön. Leider kommt da noch einer. Das ist nicht so gut. Danke. Schätze ich.
Get out of there, come on. Make me save your ass. Jesus.
Ach, komm halt die Fresse.
Oh, thank God, you're okay. All right, enough mushy shit. You get back inside right fucking now. I'm sure they got shit for you to do in there. Now! Think I'm fucking around? Now I gotta sit down here and babysit you assholes. Can't do a simple fucking patch job without me here cracking the whip?
Ah, toll. Das hat ja super funktioniert. Mir gefällt das nicht. Warum, in Anführungsstrichen, muss ich hier jetzt selber laufen?